Well, 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 morning people. Good morning, all my viewers. Welcome to my vlog once again. So today, it's a unofficial holiday. Yesterday was our official holiday. Canada Day for non-Canadian viewers. It's Canada Day yesterday, but most companies give their employees off today. Off today. So most of us worked yesterday and we're taking it off today. Anyway, so those of you guys watching my channel for the first time, welcome to my channel. My channel is basically about our lives, Guyanese lives in Canada, living in Canada. So we're just showcasing our everyday life. So today, guess what? We're going on an adventure. We're going to a place called the Rock Point in Ontario. We're going to do a picnic, we're going to do barbecue, we're going to do some cook up, and guess what? We're going to do some fishing too. All right guys, so welcome and join me and let's continue this adventure. All right, thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. All right guys, so here we are again. There's Beaming Anne on the back. That's Lukendra, that's Beaming Anne on his mask. This is Cupcake and this is me. So we're going to video part of the journey. So let's go guys, getting late, gotta head up there early. All right guys, part of the journey, we're going, excited to get going. Show you guys our street and stuff like that. As I said, today is actually, most people are taking the holiday off today. Most of us worked yesterday. So as you can see, there's not a lot of traffic right now. One thing straight, put it there. So the traffic looks like so far a little bit bumpy, but forgive me guys. There's a squirrel, come on buddy, cross. Uh oh. Yeah, he's good, he made it across. Reach out with my boy Reggie. He's the one that planned this trip, so we're gonna reach up with him now and then we're all gonna leave together. Just got another buddy that's joining us as well, but he's gonna drive and go straight. So I just want to meet up with Reggie and so you all can leave together, you know, nobody gets lost. There's never been this place before, it's just all new, so I want to make sure we make the right turns and stuff like that. Of course we've got GPS and Google and navigation in the car, but you know, never know.
Tomorrow, better sleep makes for a better me. And Casper's cooling function has everything hot sleepers need to keep cool all night long. Like the Wave Hybrid Snow Mattress for over 12 hours of cooler sleep.
Pulling up to Reggie's place here. There.
Love your tomorrow. A message from Canadian Blood Services. Reason 23 to join Canada's Lifeline. The need for blood doesn't take a holiday. That's why we need donors every day. There are lots of reasons to donate blood. Look now at blood.ca.
As COVID-19 restrictions ease across the country and hospitals resume procedures, the need for blood is on the rise. There's an immediate need for all eligible donors to book and keep their appointments between now and July 4th.
Okay, did you see that? Look. See that? Look, see the tractor? Look, look, look. It's pretty cool. So warm.
It's not eaters yet. Open it 8. Yeah, not 8 yet. Okay guys, we're here, but nobody's here yet. Yeah, we're here. Rockwood Conservation. They open at 8, so the booth, there's nobody there yet, so we have to wait. All right, so you guys stay tuned. Guys, so here we are, Rockwood Conservation. Beautiful place, check it out.
It's nice here, right?
It is. I love the camping area. So we're here, guys, gonna do some fishing, we do some cooking, we're gonna do some barbecue probably. Yeah, so check it out, check those buildings behind us. Just awesome, just amazing. Beautiful, man. Love this place. I didn't even know they had like camping here. Maybe next year I'll come back and do some camping here. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. I love this old remains here. Check it out, guys. guys going fishing. Here, now fix your glasses properly. I don't know if you can do some fishing over here.
You want a pee-pee?
Check this lake. Check this lake, guys. Oh, they got some nice bass in here, bro. Nice bass in here. Check it out.
You gotta put your float up low. I hear the waterfall that way. We gotta go.
I think we can walk around this trail and fishing.
There's some spot they call it dam.
Okay, guys, this is one of the waterfalls. One of all.
One of them,
guys. Love them. Fishing. I got money. Say cheese. Can I fix your glasses properly? Why is it like that? Come on, fix it. Cheese. Hey guys, check this out. Beautiful.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go. Let's go see somewhere else. Alright guys, so we're trying fishing spot. So far, check out the rocks, so huge. Trying to find a fishing spot for now. So, there's a river right here, but it's too you guys can see. It's beautiful here though. It's beautiful here, man.
Yeah, look, we can come out all in between and try our luck.
Yeah, I want to see what's around the corner.
That's what we said, two corners of it.
Yeah. Oh no.
It's the same corner.
That's what we said, two corners of it. Let's see what's wrong with this. And now we end up in another corner.
The morning walk is nice.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright guys, check this out. It's a huge cave.
It's a cave, mommy.
It is.
Wow, so amazing. First time I've actually seen a cave. Come on guys, go up. Let's take a picture. Go. Hopefully there's no bear in there. Careful, don't step on the rocks. Smile for the camera. Wait. Alright guys, we were taking a video here, a couple of pictures for the kids. I love this cave though. Wow, look at that. I wonder what's in there. Oh, that is scary in there. Wow.
And this is a cave.
Wow.
Wow, look at that.
Yeah, it's amazing, isn't it?
They made an amazing cave.
It's all naturally made.
Cave. And it's really scary. Really cave. And you know that one, huh? I didn't see that.
So guys, here is just a walk through Rock Point part of it. Just trying to show you guys. You guys have an idea what part of it. Look, this is just a fraction of Rock Point Conservation. It's huge, huge, huge.
But where did they go?
Well, I can hear falls. Maybe that's what we need for for fishing.
Way.
Come on, guys, careful. Come this way. Come, Nikki. Don't run there. Come.
Don't run there.
This looks good.
This is scary.
You can do some casting here.
Cats?
So go to the edge, you guys with me. Check this out, guys. It's amazing. A lot of small falls there. I don't know what's the depth like here, but we'll come out and cast and see. There's falls all the way up there. So now the falls up there. Beautiful. I gotta definitely come back and camp here. Thank you. guys, just to give you a heads up, we just finished fishing and we are going to go picnic now, do some cooking, drink a couple of beers, and obviously have some fun. So once again, guys, thank you if you're now joining. This video is going to be in segments, so remember to like, share, subscribe. As you can see, I'm in t-shirts now. Guess what? Fell in the water. Yeah, fishing. Big fish grabbed me. So, here we go, guys. This is our picnic table, picnic area. These guys are having fun. Got the chairs set up. Team Eminence having pizza and chocolate milk. Yeah.
Hi.
Hi. You got a little baby here. Very good baby. Hi. Wait. Yeah, these are our friends that joined us. So we're going to be doing some cooking. The big boy here.
How are you?
Peace out. Hi, Reggie. Check out the stocks here.
You got cooking?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, cupcake over here. You have Michael misbehaving because he wants to sleep.
Yeah. No. Yeah.
Alright, guys, so this is part of the fun, right? It's been a beautiful day. Beautiful day. We're just having fun here. Now we're going to go cook. Alright? I'll send you guys some more videos. Stay tuned, guys. There you go, guys. That's our cook up. Yeah, I buy Reggie cooking. Chef in the house. What do we see?
New chef. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, got your nasty story half of it.
Some panache. Can't be that greedy.
Oh, okay. Then we got the chicken coming up good here. Master chef here too.
Master chef. Master griller.
Master griller.
Say hi to the people.
Nice. Look at this, guys, just amazing here, just beautiful. It's not too hot, it's not too cold, it's really, really nice.
I want enough beans inside.
This is the director of cook up right here.
This is a chief
and then
chef,
this is the sous chef.
And we are the sous chef.
The red beans guy. How much pepper you got? Put like 6 pepper and nothing, you know.
You got 3 big ones.
There you go, guys. That's it, man. Life doesn't get better than this. By the way, I'm still trying to dry my skin, my clothes. Still wet, halfway there. My pants wet. As I don't know if you guys can see, but that's my t-shirt way over there on some branches trying to dry out. Yeah, but you know, I fell in the water, so that's it, man. One quick thought, guys. Live life to the fullest. Live life every day as the last day. Alright, guys, just an update. So how we cook up coming there? How we cook up coming there, buddy?
It's coming up nice, boss.
Bubble in there, man. Nice, man. Let me see the, barbecue.
Nice.
Check that out. Nice color, right?
Yeah, man.
We got some corn to go on the grill, too.
Yeah, we got some corn going here, too. Of course. In card. Hand in hand. Yeah, with the chicken foot. Oh, you got chicken foot here too, guys. Watch. Homemade chicken foot. Sour. Alright?
Put him in the video.
So fat. That's me, so fat.
You still tasting, Reggie? Still tasting?
I'm still on taste.
Watch. He had like 7 pieces in the bowl. Watch.
Let me go here.
We got 3 pieces now. Still tasting. Check out the cook up. Still bubbling.
They're 30 in belly.
Yeah, eat a little bowl.
We got a hammer going here. Thunder sleeping. Check it out. Give you a shake so you don't wake up. Update, here we go. Check it out. First of all, check this out. These guys are eating half of this pepper and some of them eating a whole one. These people good, boy. Hey, I can eat all that pepper. Watch. We should devour half of that pepper already.
No water.
I just guy topping up on organic juice. Here we go, guys. Cook up finish. Kids having fun. Come on, guys. Don't fall asleep. No cook up is put you to sleep.
Say hi to the people, man.
Cupcake here, eating grass and cook up.
It's really good.
I forgot your name.
Vanita.
Vanita, right. And little Chunky here. He's having cook up. Oh my gosh. Wow, it's coming again.
Don't worry, you're fast. You're fast this time. That's all right?
Yeah. All right, guys, we're still moving. We're still having fun in the park. Check it out. Oh my gosh. I'm not driving today, I can tell you that.
Thank God your wife has a license.
Yes. My boy here is still grilling. Boy Danny?
Yeah, man.
Danny or Christian?
Christian. David.
Oh, David. Hey, boy David.
Dan.
Krish. Hey, you got Thunder still sleeping? It's a beautiful day, guys. Beautiful. Check it out. Life doesn't get any better than this. That's right. It's all natural. It's beautiful. I gotta come on camp out here. I didn't even know about this place. It's just so beautiful. Alright guys, just remember to like, share, and subscribe on my channel. Alright? You're still here having fun. Life doesn't get any better. Fresh food, the seasoning and everything's organically grown. Alright? Doesn't get better than this. Alright guys, so we just had a little bit of shower, nothing much, nothing crazy. Everybody's on the umbrella. There's my boy Reggie. Check him out, guys.
We have a nice day. Don't worry.
Chibai having his food now. Check the pepper. Check it out. Holy.
Hot. Smoking.
Holy. You can see the smoke coming out of that thing. And most of all, I got my boy here.
There's a fish
cleaning
here.
The fish. Then we can do some grill bass or some curry bass. Nice dal and rice. Right on that coal. Right on that barbecue.
Yeah, see?
Check that out, guys. Nice.
Look at this bad boy here, look.
Holy. Still alive. Look at this guy. Still alive.
Alive, man.
Wow. Right. Nice. That's good size, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Not bad. There's Beeman and Cupcake, the Kendra, Benita. This guy here loves company. Check him out. Hey, buddy. Hi. Oh, you're making a mess. You got Bat Boy over there. He's happy. Once he got YouTube, he's happy. Alright guys, here we go. These guys having fun in a hammock. Check it out. Careful. Thunder, wake up. Thunder is going to start a fire.
Thunder is doing number two there.
Smile. Smile. Look, he's going to start a fire there. We got a drone doing a survey of the area. But check it out, guys. Doesn't get any better than this. These fish are swimming in the Atlantic this morning. Rockwood Beach. On the grill now. Check them out. Life doesn't get any better than this. Doesn't get any fresher than this.
Yeah, man. Yo, you can't get me for edit your video. You load it?
It's just a fun day out, guys. Really fun day out.
You can't get me in the background and edit twice before.
Great company.
Alright guys, so we are on our way back. Thank you guys who was just joining in. It's a really, really great day. We caught some good fishes and grilled them. Oh my gosh, it was so good. Now we're heading out back home. As you can see, the weather is kind of turned for the worse, but it's a beautiful day, beautiful day. So we got some fish, we grilled them, and we went back fishing and we caught some more, and nobody wants to take them. So hey, we're gonna take them and we're gonna put them on the grill.